right, let's end it once and for all. We are here and gonna be streaming Resident Evil 4, the conclusion. So let's get to it.
So, it seems you killed Krauser too. How shall I return my appreciation?
What are you talking about? I thought he was with you.
What are you talking about? Did you really think I'd trust an American? To tell you the truth, I was contemplating how to get rid of him. But thanks to you, that's no longer necessary.
You were just using him right from the start.
Oh, I must hand it to you. You've demonstrated quite a bit of promise by killing Krauser. When your assimilation with Las Plagas is complete, I'll have you serve as my guard.
Unfortunately, I'm gonna have to decline your generous offer. I have prior engagements.
Enjoy your smart mouthing while you can.
Seems tempting, but then at the same time, I kinda wanna know. If I wanna be a part of Sadler's little cult, can I wear the black and red hoods? Yeah, I actually thought they looked pretty cool.
Verifica la presión de esa válvula. ¿Y tú?
Jeez, man, there's a lot of them. You know,
¿viste algo?
Teeth.
No hay problema.
Damn.
Problem, huh? Sweet.
Hey.
Finally got some help.
It's about time.
Sorry,
damn right.
Bad traffic. I'll cover you.
Could use a break, though. I do really need a break. There he is. That should really help me out. Dude, this guy's a lifesaver.
Now that's what I call pack up.
My name's Mike. You looking for firepower, you've come to the right place.
This gave me a good head start, huh? Damn it. Damn, Mike. Help me out. And I'll help you out too. Sniper rifle. Come on. Let's climb up. You said in the original one, the original game, he said, "Yeah, wipe those scumbags." He said something like that. Let's get up here. Figure out how I'm gonna rearrange everything. Is that it? That's it. See ya. Alright. Oh, really? Damn it. Okay, whatever. Cutscene. Aw, oh, jeez, dude. This is not cool. This is not cool. Oh, okay.
Take cover!
Oh, definitely needed that. Jeez. That's what I call backup right there. Oh, never mind. He actually thought that he could get away with it. I guess not.
Thanks. When we get out of here, drinks are on me.
Yeah, hey, I know a good bar.
Oh, hell no, man. Not cool.
Mike!
Not cool. Damn it. That just freaking sucks. Of course, freaking Sadler.
I'll make sure you're the next to go, Sadler.
That's nice.
Ooh, I'm sorry, Leon.
Sadler, you bastard!
It's nothing to get all upset about. Don't tell me you've never swatted a bothersome fly. In essence, it's the same thing.
What did you say? Insects' life doesn't compare to human lives.
When you've acquired this power, you too will understand.
Guess it's another good reason to get the parasite out of my body.
I wish you luck.
Probably gonna be needing it. Yeah, that just sucks. Then again, I feel like every Resident Evil game is gonna have some sort of a somewhat of a bad moment like that. Like whenever like there's rescue coming to help you out, and then Mike will make sure they pay. Yeah, like whenever something good happens and then boom, something or someone takes them down, and that just gives a really bad, awful taste in my mouth, and just makes me, just bums me out, like knowing that there's really nobody there to help you out. Just like the previous Resident Evil games. Then again, that's how survival horror is. Okay, so, man, this place is huge. Okay, cutscene.
Leon, you okay?
It's Ada.
Yeah.
Oh crap. Oh shit. Oh crap. Oh shit, dude. It's already taking over.
Oh.
Sorry, Ada.
What's that about?
We have to get that parasite out of your body.
Yeah. But before that, I gotta save Ashley.
Fine. Let's split up.
Split up? Just like we used to, huh? Huh, that was actually one of the first times that I saw Leon using those pills that Luis gave him back at the castle. So, okay. Oh, okay. I remember this part. Yeah, sorry, it's been a while. Let me combine this. See why, because we're gonna actually bump into damn it. There's no way he can reach me, right? No, he can't reach me. No, he can't. Yeah, he can't. It's a good thing he can't. I've never actually done that before. Okay. That was a close one. this? Is this like leftover of the of those regenerators? Man, they've done some pretty shady shit around here. There's nothing around here, right? Guessing this is supposed to be like their hideout. I don't know. I actually want to dive more into this. I remember I used to dive into this game like really, really like full on. I was all in with this game. I was like, I actually wanted to find out more and more about this game. Like the backstory and the whole thing about the Castilians, you know. The occults and the villagers. I actually want to read more about it. Oh, okay. Yeah, I was one of those guys where I was like really doing my research, and I got a little bit because it was just so fascinating. Okay, so it looks like I got myself into a mess that I don't think I'm gonna be able to. Let's see if I can actually try to make everything work. Come on. Here they come. Come on, I'm right here, buddy. Fresh meat. Comes.
I got an idea.
I'm gonna have to figure out how to do this. Okay. I'm really gonna have to figure out how to do this. Stuff before I head on out. Okay, I don't think anybody should stop me. At least not that I know of. Okay, so I should be able to go Still got all their guys. I didn't want to use... I didn't really want to use it, but... It really left me no choice. Anything around here that I can get? Okay, cool. Cutscene. Oh, look, it's Ashley. Damn, that is disturbing.
You'll soon harbor an awesome power. Yet it seems you would rather choose death.
I'm taking Ashley back, whether you like it or not.
Ah, the audacity of youth.
Whoa. The audacity of youth. Sweet, I got some more health. Well, who could that be? Who could that be? Oh, it's Ada.
Leon, now!
Better act quick, dude. Quickly. What the hell is that? I was gonna transform.
Move!
Let's go!
Yeah, nothing. Uh-oh. That's a creepy dude. You got nothing. At least there's one way to solve it. Okay. That works. This way. Of course I can't go back that way. Let's take that, and let's put this right here. Let's, anything around here that can... Oh, sweet, the merchant here. Whenever I see the blue light, I can always just count on the merchant.
Good. What are you buying?
Jeez, look at all this. I have a lot of money.
What are you selling?
So much money. So much I can sell.
Is
for instance,
old?
We can just sell that. The emerald.
I'll
the pearl pendant. Oh, yeah, you're gonna like that one, right?
Thank you.
What are you love that one, buddy, huh? Don't you just love it? You know what I'm gonna do?
Is that old? Not enough cash. Stranger.
Aw, come on. Whatever. At least I actually, you know, put in some more. Let's put in the capacity for 24.
Thank you.
4,000. Same thing.
Thank you. Come back anytime.
I'll come back next time. Let's take that. Luis memo. In the initial stages of the research, we have been searching for a safe and practical removal procedure of the Plaga. It turns out the real objective of this research was not to find a way to remove the Plagas from the infected persons, but to find a way so that the Plaga could not be removed from the body easily. In the end, we were able to find out that the Plagas could be removed only the Asian. The only drawback with this method is that it's a very painful procedure. Oh, yeah, oh boy, that sucks. Since the Plaga attaches itself to the nerves, there is a possibility that it may impair the consciousness of the host. Another fact that must be mentioned is that once the Plaga grows into an adult, the removal of the procedure could kill the host. Hmm. But perhaps death isn't so bad when you think about the alternative. Okay. Well. So once it's an adult, basically it just kills. It just kills you. It makes sense.
Wait.
Let's wait. I really don't trust this. Oh, great. Oh, crap. Oh, boy. Come on. Right here, buddy. Isn't this where we came from? Yeah, it is. It is where we come from. Interesting. Yeah, I guess. Okay, so this is where Ada and Sadler at their fight, but then at the same time, what happened to Ada? Hopefully she survived. Okay, so let's get through that, to that one room to remove the Blagas. Should be the one. Okay, sweet.
This hunk of junk? I don't know about this, Leon.
There's only one way to find out. You operate.
Oh boy.
You sure you want to do this?
Yeah.
All right. Here goes nothing.
Oh. Blaga should be out.
How are you feeling?
Like a million bucks.
I thought you were gonna die.
That's how I felt like after the dentist.
All right. Guess I'm up.
Ouch.
You okay?
It can't be worse than surgery, right?
I don't know about you, but I think it's time we go home.
Oh man. After everything that you guys been through, damn. Next, the final chapter. See what I meant? It's the ending. So, let's get to it. We are basically, yeah, we're finishing it up now. Okay. So, thank God it's out, yeah. That's where we're at. Or, what area am I going? Nah, wrong way. Okay, I gotta go back. Okay, this way, yeah. Yellow herb. Let's see what's out here. The real power of the U.S. lies in the three areas. Justice Department, administrative bodies, and the military. In order to take control of the areas, we must influence the minds of the people who advise the president. That does look like George Bush. Yeah, actually, that does look like him. Oh, well, this game was from 2005, when Bush was still our president. After this is done, the rest of the departments will quickly fall under the sway. Chance the U.S. were to figure out our plan, the damage cost should be minimal. Once we control the country, we'll use the national influence to our advantage. The rest of the world will fall swiftly. We'll proceed with our secondary plan. By sending in our special forces, we will infiltrate the country from within. Fear and chaos will spread through the nation like a virus. Damn. Rejoice, my brethren. The world shall soon be cleansed. Well, I don't know about that, because I already took down two of his threatening soldiers. Which happens to be Vitores Mendez and the... and who else? Freaking Salazar. Yeah, I took out his guys. Okay, so this should be the end. If not, then I don't know what the hell. I don't know what the hell I purchased this game for. Just kidding. I got this game off of the Xbox Game Pass, so you know. And plus, I have it for the PS2, which came for free.
Welcome, welcome.
Okay, so this may be the last time I see the merchant.
What a selection! What are you selling?
So I better power up everything. Everything that I have. The exclusive adds home into the mine darts and significantly increases their radius.
Not enough cash. Stranger. Not enough cash. Stranger.
Come on. Really?
Not enough cash. Stranger.
I got not. Okay. So I'm broke. I'm basically broke.
Come back anytime.
Well, not really, buddy. I'm actually not coming back at all. The final chapter. Alright, let's do this. Let's get everything ready.
Something's not right. Ashley, you stay here.
With the merchant? Well, at least the merchant's armed. That's the person that I trust. Right? Oh, Ada.
Ada!
She did get captured. Okay, Sadler, let's do this, buddy.
Better try a new trick. Cause that one's getting old.
You okay? You okay?
I've been better.
What's so funny?
Oh, I think you know.
The American prevailing is a cliche that only happens in your homes.
Oh, Mr. Kennedy, you entertain me. To show my appreciation, I will help you awaken from your world of cliches.
That's one ugly son of a bitch right here. Oh, God. So this is what you've been hiding, huh? It's the frickin' tail that killed Luis. Let's do this. Walking down elevator. That's it. Come on, Leon. Okay. Better not freaking get. Smart. Sadler. What if I could just... Okay, sweet. I can, actually. I could just hit him in the eyeballs. I think I got a plan. Seven again. This is actually more effective. Come on, come on, come on. Whoa. Whoa. Back. Let's do this. Wait a minute. He's over there. He's over there, dude. Really? Well, okay. Wasn't that bad. Yeah, the boss for Sadler, the final boss. I'm not gonna say he's disappointing, but he wasn't that bad. Like, he wasn't hard. I expect it to be hard, but okay.
Ooh. Sorry, Leon. Hand it over.
Ada, you do know what this is.
Know what this is.
I don't think she gives a damn. And there she goes.
Don't worry. I'll take good care of it. Good.
Ada!
Gotta go. If I were you, I'd get off this island too.
She really pushed it.
Here, catch. Better get a move on. See you around.
Mission accomplished for you, huh?
Very
cute. Yeah, little teddy bear.
Very cute.
Okay, let's go. Come on. No need to waste time. Let's get out of here. And in every single Resident Evil game, they always gotta have one of those self-destruction moments. Well, not every Resident Evil game, but like most of them.
Leon,
we have to get off this island now. It's gonna blow any minute.
It's gonna what?
Yeah, apparently she pushed the button. Okay. Well, she kind of also did the right thing. If I was her, I would do the same thing. I mean, there's no way in hell I would want to, you know, have that island, you know, be...
Hang on, sweetheart. Hang on, sweetheart.
You know, still be alive. Frankly, I don't even want any of the guys to even... Whoa! Aw, oh, damn it! Okay, let's do this again. Let's do this again. I'm a little rusty for this game. Very rusty. It's been a long time since I played this game.
Hang on, sweetheart. Hang on, sweetheart.
So I basically just got one shot at this. Whoa, okay.
Let's go home.
Sounds like a great idea. Mission accomplished. Right, Leon?
Not quite. I still have to get you home safe.
So, after you take me back to my place, how about we do some overtime?
Sorry.
What?
Somehow I knew you'd say how I knew you. It doesn't hurt to ask, you know? So, who was that woman anyway?
Why do you ask? Why do you...
Come on, tell me.
She's like a part of me I can't let go. Let's leave it at that.
Yeah, you know what, Leon? I can relate to that. I can definitely relate to that. Well, what can I say? Wow. One hell of a game. One hell of a game that was. It's one of those games where I just, to be honest, you know, I never actually, like, put in so many hours into this game. Back when I was, when I had the PS2. Well, I still have the PS2, but thanks to my cousin. Shout out to you, Jesus. He's the one that gave me the PS2, included with the Resident Evil 4 game. At first, I didn't really give it a chance, but then after just, you know, getting myself killed and then learning, I just loved it. You know, the PS2 version, I just loved the game. Definitely, I can see why it was Game of the Year for 2005? Yeah. So, I can see why he recommended it. Okay, so this is the illustration that just shows. So this is what the villagers look like. Way before Las Plagas. So okay, they weren't really bad guys, they were just victims. This is actually one of my favorite parts of the game. Oh boy. So this is how it all started. And then this one, they were showing them Las Plagas. Oh wow. So they just start injecting the villagers with Las Plagas, these parasites. And it killed, it even killed kids. If you see the Instagram photo on Snapchat as well, I use that for the to promote it. Oh yeah. Gonna suck. So yeah, I mean, I love this game. I gave this game like a 9 out of 10. Still do. HD, they did a pretty good job of doing it. One hell of a game this was. Alright, let's skip it. Characters of events depicted in this game are fictitious. This game is protected under the laws of Raccoon City. What? Really? Stars member and then some?
Hunnigan, is that you?
Finally, the line's jack free.
Hey, Hunnigan, no glasses.
Forget the glasses. What's the status of the mission?
I've rescued the subject. We're returning home.
You did it, Leon.
Thanks. You know, you're kind of cute without those glasses. Give me your number when I get back.
May I remind you that you're still on duty?
Story of my life.
Is it just me or just Leon has bad luck with women? Who am I to judge Leon? Okay, let's see how it did. Overall, I don't think it did that bad. 939 enemies killed, number of times killed 6, yeah. Okay, not bad. Not bad like the first time I played it, for like the very first time back in the day. Yeah, let's upload this. Yeah, I think I was like, I died like 20 times. Now you can buy an infinite launcher and Matilda from the merchants. There you go. Save, yes. Clear game. There you go. Oh, sweet. Now I get to actually have some pretty good stuff around here. Even change the background. Separate ways, which is good because... Now you unlocked Separate Ways, which was just a story mode for Ada, so it's not different from what you did with Leon. All you're doing is just, it's like Resident Evil 4 behind the scenes, or, you know, now you're playing as Ada's, you know, her story mode. Yeah. Assignment Ada. This one's kind of a weird one. This is more of just retrieving the sample without Leon even interfering. Mercenaries. I actually like the mercenaries because you get to actually just, you know, if you go up, if you actually, wait. Okay, so you actually just kill zombies. The village, the castle, the island, I guess, and a different island. So Leon, Ada, Krauser, Hunk, and Whisker. That's actually pretty fun, so I'll probably try it out later on. And movie browser if you just want to go and just see, like, you know, look at the cutscenes. Oh yeah, they did a good job. No data. I'm trying to figure out what the no data is. Oh, I think I don't know what it is. Or do I? Okay. Okay, so yeah, that's definitely Resident Evil 4 for you. I don't know what I'm going to be streaming. I'm probably going to be streaming... I'm probably going to be putting two games. I'm going to be putting two games that... On the Instagram, social media, I'm going to be putting up for a vote. Stay tuned for those two games. Check us out at the Video Game Cafe on Facebook, YouTube, and... Instagram at the Video Game Cafe on Facebook and at the Video Game Cafe on Instagram. So what it is, it's just you know, the Video Game Cafe 1 on Instagram. Check us out. That's where the vote will be at, and be sure to check it out. It's gonna be two games. You probably might heard of you. I know you've heard these two games. One is it's from a comic book. It's from the comic world, and then the other one is, I guess you can say, it's one of Kojima's last games that he's done when he was with Konami. I think that's a dead giveaway for you guys, but stay tuned for that. And let's see, yeah, like, comment, subscribe, share, all that good stuff. Share this video, like and comment, subscribe to our YouTube channel. The YouTube channel should be underneath the description box. It's there, and this video will be uploaded to the YouTube channel. So yeah, it's going to be both available on YouTube and Twitch. And after this, I don't know. Like I said, I'm going to be putting those two games up for a vote. I'm leaving you to decide for that, for what to stream next. But had a fun time with this game. Love it. And if I recommend you maybe picking out this game again, you know, or for those out there who want to check out this game or want to pick it up again, the HD version, please do it. It's a game that you definitely need to check out. Even if you are not a Resident Evil fan, it's one hell of a game that you should check out. So that's it for me for tonight. I'll be seeing you on the next episode of the Video Game Cafe. I am your host, Eric Santos, signing out, and have a good one, guys.